Hello, 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 people. Yes, people. I'm talking about gay people. I'm talking about straight people. I'm talking about black people. I'm talking about everyone here. Everyone. Hello, how are you doing? How are you doing? How are we doing? That's great, dude. We're doing great, aren't we? I don't fucking think so. So, if you don't know any about me, that's probably a good thing, because everyone acts like they know everything about me, but, you know, that's all bias bullshit going on. This is self-entitlement that the internet's goddamn laid eggs in people's brains to make them think like that. And everyone goes along with it because it feels good, so. But one thing that I deal with is a lot of attention because, I don't know, I don't think I'm that attractive, but people are attracted to me. I don't know what it is. People are fucking attracted to me. Attracted to me. I'm not really attracted to them. They're attracted to me. But they think that, I don't know. They come towards me. You know what? None of it is good. None of it is fucking good. So one thing I want to talk about is homosexuality and the LGBTQ. Actually, you know, I don't want to talk about that community because I don't have a problem with gay people, but damn do I deal with a bunch of shit that gay people have, like, just gay problems. And I know this sounds crazy, but that's how it is. I'm not gay, but there's a lot of shit I deal with because people are attracted to me and I hate it. So a lot of this has to do with like the Northern culture and shit. You know what, this has to go with everywhere. I don't know. You probably hate me already just because I'm talking about it, but this is a fucking serious problem here, okay? So I just want to clarify with you what's going on with me with all this stuff. I just want to tell you what's going on with me. I don't want to clarify shit. I just want to tell you what's going on with me. So all this attention and shit. Yeah, man, like, it's none of my business to, it's none of your business to care about someone else's sexuality. So when people try to tell me that I should be gay or find them attractive or listen to them if they're fucking right when I don't care, you know, when all this self-entitlement takes control, I don't listen to you, man. I don't want to care about what you think about yourself and that you're more special than me or some shit. Like, everyone is special, dude. Like, everyone is the individual. Stop acting like the same people. Stop acting like a bunch of clones, dude. That has nothing to do. You know, so fuck all this gay shit. Fuck all this sexuality, because that's not right. Because I just said it's none of my business to tell you, you know, who you are or whatever. But let's just leave sexuality out of this. Let's talk about being people, because this happens with straight people. This happens with gay people. This hatred in general. There's this huge goddamn some bullshit cloud raining down on Earth of fucking hatred and shit. Like, oh, there's so much hatred going on, dude. Like, I don't want to give into this hatred. I I'm getting fed up with it. It's disgusting. So, you know, like, everyone is piggybacking, man. Everyone wants to be part of like a group so that they can feel belonged, and that's a part of the attention. Like, there's a lot of attention seekers out there, man. And I hate it when I draw attention by doing good and they want to steal that, they want to look like that so that they can get attention. I hate it, man. I fucking hate it. But I deal with a bunch of goddamn sexual assault, sexual harassment. Holy shit, do I deal with a shit ton of sexual harassment, man. It's not just gay people, it's girls too. A lot of women sexual harassment. Seriously. And then gay people, I don't care. But I'm not gay, you know, so I'm not saying I like it, but I do deal with gay people who sexual harass me just like I deal with women sexual harass me. Yeah. So this is all bullshit, you know? tired of looking down at the ground. I want to shine the light. I want to see the sun. I don't want to see the cloud of hate. I don't want to sit in the rain. You know? But man, like, is this even an issue anymore? Like, has the LGBTQ community gotten what they wanted yet? Have y'all gotten to that point of being respected? I mean, I don't like how it's all political now, man. Like, someone's sexuality should not be politics, but politics are all bullshit these days. Everyone's drama. Everyone's gossip on the same shit. You got conservatives talking shit about the Democrats, and then the Democrats talking shit about the Republican conservatives. It's back and forth. They're doing the same fucking thing. And then you have, like, Black Lives Matter. You got LGBTQ and whatever else they add on to that shit, because there always seems to be someone new. You know, but I mean, like, at least you have a goddamn community. I don't have a fucking community, man. Like, I don't know. I'm all alone. Like, I'm good like that. Like, I do things myself. I don't need to belong to a community that doesn't exist so people can, you know, smile at me or treat me better. Like, I don't even know what community I could belong that would give me that much power. But that's crazy, because you don't need to take that much power from people and shut them down because they're not you, you know? And you shouldn't fucking attack people that you immediately judge and bias, you know? Like, you're obviously, like, judging people for even, like, being around yours. It's crazy. And then, is the feminist shit still going on? I don't watch TV. I don't know what's going on with the world because I got sick of it. I don't care. That's why I don't even know if this is even something worth it to you. I don't know if this even exists because it's not worth it to me. Did you get what you want yet? Congratulations. But the way that it's been going down is almost like stalker, almost. Like, man, it's insane. You got people getting canceled, but I don't even know. Most of those people getting canceled, they're probably a bunch of haters too. But, like, it just doesn't make any sense. You know, like, people talk about free speech and, like, social media and shit. Like, if it's your platform, you have the right to tell you what people can use on it. Don't talk about free speech and, like, the Constitution being, like, used like assaulted or something. Like, you should be able to regulate your platform. You know, don't talk about free speech like a little bitch. Like, of course you're allowed to say what you want, but there should be limits to your freedom of speech, because a lot of shit, you know, it's cause and effect. You know, I guess if you want to just go and talk shit, no one wants to listen to that. Like, I wouldn't let anyone talk shit on my platform, you know? Like, let it come to you. Like, I guess you'll get kicked off the platform if you talk shit. That's pretty much how it goes. But then it comes down to, like, what needs to be said. And so it's all the same shit going back and forth. So whatever. Whatever, man. Like, I don't keep up on either. I don't watch TV. I'm not on YouTube. You know, I don't watch that shit. Because YouTube, man, like, they program these apps. They program these platforms to read and stalk the shit out of you. And you know what, man? I'm not Republican. I don't even know if I'm Democrat, but I don't even want to get involved with politics anymore. It's stupid. But, you know, but everything on YouTube that's recommended is all Trump shit. I don't care about all that shit, man. It's like trying to brainwash me into hating shit. It's just like, they literally like getting angry and shit. Talk about the same thing. Same with the Democrats. It's always the same shit. But it's almost like everyone who wants to be the president is a fucking criminal or some shit. If we're the good people, man, is goodness a joke? Is goodness a man-made thing, or did humanity kill goodness? Is goodness nature, or did humanity create goodness as a joke? Because it seems like everything is after each other, trying to kill each other like a bunch of spider or some shit. Like a bunch of bacteria, you know, eating each other like some crickets or some shit. It's just like that. It's crazy. So I don't know. I feel like everything's primitive as shit. And I don't have anyone that I can fucking talk to. I don't have anyone I can depend on because it's all working against me. So whatever, man. Like, hear me out. You know, I'm not asking for anything. I'm not asking for shit. I'm just speaking my mind, able to fucking talk about it. You know, whatever happens. I hope you hear me out. But I don't believe in all this hatred. Man, do I goddamn want to blow up sometimes, man? I just did a performance, Micro Sessions 13. I just blew the fuck up. I got pissed off, man. I was already jacked up on caffeine because I was meeting with a friend. We got some coffee and shit. I'm all listening to my music. I just dropped a new album today too, Freestyle Royalty, Volume 11. Just did that. I was listening to my car. It was really nice. And then some people just like went on with the excitement, and then they just kind of like lied. They just faked it and shit. And it just rubbed me the wrong way. I'm like, why would you act like it's something good and then just lie about it just to say that you enjoyed it when you don't, or you don't want it to happen? Like, what the fuck is your problem, man? And it really just ticked me off, man. Like, it really, some of these people, like these, like my neighbors slamming the door, that shit really ticks me off, man. Because I have a good energy, and that shit is so thrown up. That shit is so thrown. That shit will throw me the fuck off and just put me in the wrong mood. I take painkillers just to deal with this stress. I'm already on medication, but I found that Tylenol helps. So if you deal with like body aches from stress and shit, like, just take a Tylenol, man. It'll help. It'll do miracles, man. Just don't get OD on that shit. Just don't get addicted to all that shit. Because Tylenol's not addictive, but damn, does it help, man. I deal with so much fucking brainstorm. I deal with so much fucking psychic attack bullshit up here, man. I don't know what they're smoking. I don't know what the fucking deal is, man. This is Northtown, man. And man, it was like this in Virginia. It was like this in Texas. People are just so stupid and confused, dude. They just got damn confused. They're so hateful. Like, their hate is making them so stupid that they can't think right. And all they do is goddamn want to kill and attack and shit all over you, you know? While looking good doing it, you know? It's taking over. It's like all over, like different forms and shapes. Like, everyone has the same agenda. Everyone wants the same fucking piece of shit little goddamn judgment day, like last laugh, like fuck you, you owe me everything. No one owes you shit, man. And you're not gonna get what you want either, because no one's gonna wanna fucking do it. Everyone just wants to fucking. Everyone wants the same thing. There's not enough to go around, and that shit won't work in the first place, man. I'm telling you, man. I don't want any of that shit. That's why I'm so unpopular, I guess. I don't know, man. People fucking can't do anything but stalk me and treat me like I'm popular everywhere I go. It turns into a damn psychosis almost, because they can't contain their excitement and they start getting all angry, and it's not even real. That's what I'm saying. I was hype and enjoying my music, and people act like real hype with this shit, and then it's like they can't handle it. Like, they can't keep the hype going. I'm like, why the fuck do you act hype, man? Some people act like I need to fucking be hype and excited, and I'm not doing enough for them. And it's like, nah, man, I don't want to get hype and excited. I want to chill. I want to enjoy my shit. So whenever things are going really good and lovely and shit, people like to ride it, you know, and then they'll try to trash the shit because they can't enjoy it on real shit. And that's what pissed me off earlier when I was making music. So this is kind of how it's coming out, is this kind of catharsis art here, you know. I'm not able to chill like I want to because I'm being attacked so much. So if you see any content, you know, I think this is how it's going to be from here on out. You know, it's kind of how it's always been. It's me just kind of speaking my piece here, but talking about all the mistreatment. But I don't know, man. I'm trying to find distractions. I'm trying to find distractions. Something funny here. Something that'll make me laugh or bring me up or keep me fucking chilling. But it's almost like an attack on chill. So good luck. Good luck, man. Hope you guys get what you need. I'm getting mine. You can get yours. Let's do this, man.